In Cincinnati, covering this rally for us, when I interviewed Senator Bernie Sanders yesterday and asked him when he was going to endorse Secretary Clinton, he has suggested he will vote for her, but when is he actually going to throw his weight behind her candidacy? He has now acknowledged that he will not be the Democratic nominee. He's still fighting platform fights. They fought some in, I think it was St. Louis, and there are more meetings coming up. And even though he and his team are winning victory after victory on the Democratic Platform Committee, he is not yet prepared to declare victory on the platform debate and endorse her. He's still slugging it out behind closed doors.
He is, Jake, and he's holding on to the little bit of leverage that he has. The Clinton campaign is fine with those discussions on the platform. Party platforms do not win elections. Party platforms do not really matter to the general election electorate here.